हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ओडिया साहित्य रिव्यू यूट्यूब चैनल। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी नो अबाउट इंडियाज मोस्ट प्रेस्टिजियस अवार्ड पद्मा। पद्मा अवार्ड वेर इंस्टीट्यूटेड इन द ईयर 1954 एंड कन्फर्ड इन थ्री कैटेगरीज, पद्मश्री, पद्मभूषण एंड पद्म विभूषण। इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एवरी कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम इन करेंट अफेयर्स। Padma Award declared for the year 2021. Today, we know about the upper category of Padma Award for the year 2021, that is Padma Vibhushan. The first category, Padma Vibhushan, and the first people who in the first people, Sri Shinzo Abe. The Shinzo Abe, the former Prime Minister of Japan from first term 2006 to 2007, second term 2012 to 2014, third term 2014 to 2017, and fourth term 2017 to 2020, and who is the president of Liberal Democratic Party to 26 September 2012 to 14 September 2020 and 20 September 2006 to 26 September 2007, who were the leader of opposition from 26 September 2012 to 26 September 2012. 26 December 2012 and Chief Cabinet Secretary from 31 October 2005 to 26 September 2006. The personal details of Shinzo Abe: name Shinzo Abe, born from Tokyo, Japan on 21 September 1954, whose mother name was Yoke Abe and father name was Sachin Daro Abe. Abe was elected to the House of Representatives in 1993 election. He was appointed Chief Cabinet Secretary by Prime Minister in September 2005. He was Japan's youngest post-war PM, the Prime Minister, and first to have been born after World War II. He was honored from Saudi Arabia, Greece, Bahrain, Netherlands, Philippines, Spain, Olympic, USA and India 2021. He was awarded from Singapore, India and USA 3 award. He was honored doctorates from Rengsit University, Thailand in 2013, Jawaharlal University, India in 2015, Turkmen State University in 2015. The second people, Sri S.P. Balasubramaniam, who is the postmaster. Full name Sripadi Pandita Radhayula Bala Subramaniam. He was born in Nerul, Madras, present Andhra Pradesh on 4th June 1946 and death on 25 September 2020 in Madras, Tamil Nadu. He was a playback singer and actor, director, music director, dubbing artist, film producer. He was active from 1966 to 2020. He was awarded Padma Shri on 2001, Padma Vibhushan on 2011 and Padma Vibhushan on 2021 posthumously. ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଓନ୍ 6 ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ ଫିଲ୍ମଫେୟାର ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼ ଫର୍ ବେଷ୍ଟ ମେଲ୍ ପ୍ଲେବ୍ୟାକ୍ ସିଙ୍ଗର୍ ଫର୍ ହିଜ୍ ୱାର୍କ ଇନ୍ 4 ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ତେଲୁଗୁ ତାମିଲ କନ୍ନଡ଼ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହିନ୍ଦୀ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼େଡ଼ ଫ୍ରମ୍ 25 ଆନ୍ଧ୍ରପ୍ରଦେଶ ଟେତ୍ ନନ୍ଦୀ ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼ ଫିଲ୍ମଫେୟାର ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼ 6 ଫିଲ୍ମଫେୟାର ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼ ଇନ୍ ସାଉଥ୍ ଜେନେସିସ୍ ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼ ରେକର୍ଡ଼ ଫର୍ ରିୱାର୍ଡ଼ିଂ ଦ ହାଇଏଷ୍ଟ ନମ୍ବର ଅଫ୍ ସଙ୍ଗ ବାଇ ଏ ସିଙ୍ଗର ୱିଥ୍ ଓଭର 40,000 ସଙ୍ଗସ୍ NTR ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼ ଇନ୍ 2012 ସିଲଭର ପ୍ଲେବ୍ୟାକ୍ ମେଡ଼ାଲ ଇନ୍ 2016 ଫିଲ୍ମଫେୟାର ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼ ଇନ୍ 1990 ଫିଲ୍ମଫେୟାର ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼ ଇନ୍ 2007 ଫର୍ ତେଲୁଗୁ ଫିଲ୍ମଫେୟାର ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼ ଇନ୍ 2008 ଫର୍ ତାମିଲ ଫିଲ୍ମଫେୟାର ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼ ଇନ୍ 2011 ଇନ୍ କନ୍ନଡ଼ ଆଣ୍ଡ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ ଆୱାର୍ଡ଼ ଇନ୍ 1979, 1981, 1983, 1983, 1988, 1995, and 1996. The Filmfare Award for South 1987 and Filmfare Award for South in 1984. His death was due to the pandemic situation COVID-19. The third people, Dr. Belle Monappa Hege, who was awarded for Padma Vibhushan in the category of medicine. He was born on 18 August 1938 in Bangla, Madras, and now it is from Karnataka. His profession was a cardiologist, medical scientist, eugenist, and the author. The institute he read from, the Stately Medical College, Madras, and his degree was their MBBS and medicine degree. King George Medical College, Lucknow, MD, Royal College of Physics and London, FRCP, FRCPE, and MRCP. Wellgram and Women's Hospital, Harvard, Medicine School, Boston, Manipal University, and Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan. He was awarded from Padma Vibhushan in 2021, Padma Bhushan in 2019, BC Roy Award in 1999, Jagdish Chandra Bose Award in Life Science in 1999, Rajya Sabha Award in 1997, Panchajanya Puraskar in 2016, Ulla Srinivasya Mallya Lifetime Achievement Award in 2019. His research was, he was published a research on using silver nanoparticles infused with water for curing malaria in 3 days, and his award for medicine. The next, Sri Narinder Singh Company, was a posthumous, born on 13 August 1926 in Moga, Punjab, and died in California, USA on 4th December 2020. He was known for pioneering work on fiber optics in scientific field physics. He was studied from his schooling in Dehradun, Agra University in graduation, Ordnance Factories Board in India, service as a officer, British Royal Academy of Engineering, Optical Society of America, American Association for Achievement of Science, professor at the University of California and Santa Cruz Standard University. His PhD from University of London. नेक्स्ट पीपल मौलाना वाहिउद्दीन खान हु वाज ए स्पिरिचुअलिस्ट He was born on 1st January 1925 in Azamgarh, Uttar Pradesh. His occupation was Islamic spiritual leader and speaker and author. He was awarded Tenbridge's Peace National Award, Padma Vibhushan in 2000, National Citizen Award, Mother Teresa Award and Rajiv Gandhi National Sadbhavana Award. नेक्स्ट श्री बी बी लाल नेमस ब्रजवंशी लाल बोर्न ऑन 2nd May 1921 इन झांसी यूपी हुज हिज ऑक्युपेशन वाज एज अ आर्कियोलॉजिस्ट बाय ईएसआई हु वाज द डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ आर्कियोलॉजिकल सर्वे ऑफ इंडिया फ्रॉम 1968 टू 1972 ही वाज नोन फॉर Work on Indus Valley Civilization sites, Mahabharata sites, Ramayana sites, Kalibagan sites, discoveries many PGW sites, Upper Ganga Dove. He was director of the Indian Institute of Advanced Studies in Simla. He was served on various UNESCO committees. The Padma Vibhushan he was awarded on 2000. Padma Bhushan 2002. His career, he was a master degree from Allahabad University in Sanskrit. The Bibilal chair at IIT Kanpur was been established by his son Birjes Lal to encourage research in science and technology related to archaeological work. He was honored from Vidya Bharati Nalanda University in 1979, Mahamopadhyaya from Mithila University in 1982, D.Litt H.T. Peterburg Academy of Science, Russia 1994, Padma Bhushan in 2002, D.Litt from Deccan College in 2004. Next one. And last not least in Padma Vibhushan Award, Sri Sudarshan Sahu. He was awarded for AT from Odisha. He was born on 11th March 1939 in Puri, Odisha. He was awarded in National Award for Stone Carving in 1981, Padma Shri on AT in 1988. Silph Guru Award 2003, Dharmapada Award by Lalit Kala Academy on 2012. He developed Sudarshan Craft Museum Puri in 1977. He established Sudarshan Art and Crafts Village Bhubaneswar in 1991. The institution is training and creative center for the traditional sculpture made of stone, wood and fiberglass sculpture. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, comment and share this video. Jai Jagannath.